First pitch today thrown by 2014 Olympic bronze medalist in the luge, Erin Hamlin, first American ever to win an Olympic medal in singles luge. And earlier today, Erin spoke to 6th and 7th and 8th graders from the School of Integrated Learning as part of the Citi Kids program. So it's nice to have Erin in the ballpark. When you've done something that nobody has ever done, it's pretty terrific.
Yes.